Well, ilan sa mga rumored candidates or rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020 ay ilan din sa mga wishlist ko para sa Miss World Philippines beauty pageant. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Roderick Rosabala and today, yes, pag-uusapan natin ang rumored candidates or applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020 beauty pageant. Nag-announce na nga ang Miss World Philippines. The search is ongoing para sa Miss World Philippines 2020 beauty pageant. And nakakatawa lang kasi ilan sa mga wishlist ko or nakalagay sa aking wishlist kung napanood nyo yung video ay nandoon din sa rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020. And yun nga guys, so kung bago lang kayo sa channel ko, before I start, thank you for coming and thank you for watching the video. And kung hindi pa kayo nakaka-subscribe, please naman, subscribe the channel and please don't forget to click the notification bell para hindi kayo mahuli sa aking mga latest na i-upload very very soon. Alright, before that, sana kayo ay stay healthy and stay safe. Alright, so without further ado guys, let me introduce to you or let me share with you yung mga rumored candidates or applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020 beauty pageant. Ang pinakauna sa rumored candidates or rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020 ay walang iba kundi si PB Godinez. I'm not sure if I pronounce it correct. But yeah, so PB Godinez I think is the right pronunciation. He's from Cebu Province. Hindi siya bago sa pageantry. Sumali na siya, marami na siyang sinalihan na national pageant or provincial or local pageants. And aside from that, kasasali lang niya, siya isa sa contestant ng Miss Earth Philippines 2020 where she represented Lapu-Lapu City. PB Godinez is 21 years old. She stands 1.68 meters. That's around 5'6 to 5'7. And yeah, so she doesn't look short. She actually look tall with her height. And she has a good chance if ever she will really join the Miss World Philippines 2020 beauty pageant. And yes, so the second rumored candidate or rumored applicant for Miss World Philippines 2020 is none other than Chanel Corpus. Chanel Corpus, guys, is also not new to pageantry, so hindi siya baguhan. Meron na siyang experience. So, isa sa pinaka-recent na kanyang experience sa beauty pageant ay Miss Millennial Philippines 2018 where she won second runner-up. And ang susunod na rumored contestant or rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines ay walang iba kundi ang apo ni Elizabeth Ramsey. Elizabeth Ramsey is a comedian and singer. Plus, Jaya, pamangkin siya ni Jaya. And yun, so Anna Ramsey is also a singer and kaka-release nga lang niya ng kanyang album na Tahan. And syempre magaling siyang kumanta. So this is one of the porte, one of the talent, one of the asset that she can offer in the pageantry. And hindi ko na masyadong pahahabain guys kasi medyo humahaba na yung video na to. So ang susunod ay si Roberta Tamondong. In case she will really push through and send her application for Miss World Philippines 2020, she is going to represent Laguna. Right, so she's really pretty and I think that she is gonna place high. I just feel like she's really, really pretty. I just don't know her height, her age. And the next one, guys, is Alisa or Aliza Nichols. Aliza Nichols, I believe she is not new to pageantry as well. But just like I said, I don't wanna make it very, very long. So hindi na natin pahabain ang video na to. So siya nga ay si Aliza Nichols. Aliza Nichols, in case she will really push through, kung talaga makikita natin siya sa Miss World Philippines, then she might represent Sultan Kudarat. And ang isa sa rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020. Actually, meron na akong ginawang video pa sa napakagandang babae na to. She is also a singer, a very good singer, and a very good actress, right? So, she is none other than Emmanuel Vera. Emmanuel Vera, she's around 26, and just like I said, she is a very good actress. Talaga mapapaiyak kayo pag napanood nyo yung kanyang mga indie films, and kahit yung mga movies or teleserye na nilabasan niya, talagang makikita nyo na magaling siyang umarte. And aside from that, like I said, magaling din siya talagang singer. Si Emmanuel Vera, isa sa rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020. At ang susunod naman ay mula ulit sa Cebu. In case talagang magpapasa siya ng application, she might represent Cebu City. She is PB Leong. Maganda rin. And another contender, another possible applicant for Miss World Philippines 2020, Miss Earth Philippines 2018, and Miss Earth 2018 top 8 finalists or semi-finalists, kung ano bang tawag dun. So siya nga si Celeste Cortez. Celeste Cortez, guys, she is 23 years old. I believe she is going to represent, in case she will really push through in Miss World Philippines 2020, she will represent Rome, Italy. She is half Italian, half Filipina. She's around 5'6", 5'8". And she is really, really sexy. And then the next one, guys. So ito ay isa sa inaabangan na talagang kinukulit at talagang gustong-gustong makita ng mga pageant fans simula nung sumali siya sa Binibining Pilipinas 2017. So siya ay walang ibang isang mestiza, maganda, sexy, slim. Si Cyrene Sutton. Cyrene Sutton. Medyo nagkaroon lang ng controversy sa kanyang Q&A during the Binibining Pilipinas 2017 dahil sa hindi niya nasagot yung tanong ng maayos, right? So, but still, maraming naniniwala sa kanya na she belong to pageantry. But aside from pageantry, na kinukulit siya ng marami, siya ay isang sikat na model and napaka-in-demand niya sa commercial, sa print. So, yeah, so Cyrene Sutton, isa sa expected rumored na applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020. And ang isa sa rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020 ay walang iba kundi ang dating ABS-CBN teen star and ngayon ay GMA Kapuso artist na. Walang iba, napaka-vocal nito, guys. Siya ay talagang, ever since talaga alam niya at sinasabi niya na mahilig or gusto niya sumali sa beauty pageant or sa national beauty pageant. And this time, rumored applicants for Miss World Philippines 2020, walang iba kundi si Kisses De La Vine. At ang susunod nga, guys, ay walang iba kundi si Chelsea Fernandez. Chelsea Fernandez, she joined Miss Philippines Earth 2019, where she landed one of the top 5. I believe she is around 4th runner-up or... I'm not gonna mess up with the placement, but she is one of the top 5. And ito, guys, so ito ay isa. Yung dalawang last ay talagang magugulat kayo or siguro nasabihin nyo na, yeah, go. Ang isa nga ay si Emma Tiglao. Emma Tiglao actually, guys, joined Binibining Pilipinas 2019 with the same batch of Gasini Ganado. She was a judge as Binibining Pilipinas Intercontinental where she was one of the top 20, I believe, in Miss Intercontinental Beauty Pageant. She is from Pampanga and she is rumored to send the application or her application for Miss World Philippines 2020 Beauty Pageant during her competition in Miss Intercontinental. Talaga naman na pasabog, diba? So magaling din itong magsalita. Isa siyang motivational speaker and she is Kapampangan, right? So yun, ang susunod at ang pinakahuli sa rumored applicant for Miss World Philippines 2020 ay walang iba kundi ang Miss International 2018 first runner-up, si Atisa Manalo, right? So madami na, guys, na gumawa ng wishlist or ng kung ano-ano pang mga video about beauty pageant na gusto nilang makita itong mga to. And isa nga siya sa mga gustong makita. So Atisa Manalo, actually, dapat kasali siya sa Miss Universe Philippines 2020 first edition as independent beauty pageant. Pero the same day na nagpasa siya ng application, she backed out because of health reason. So sabi niya na kailangan niya magpahinga and so on and so forth. Kaya hindi na niya tinuloy ang Miss Universe Philippines 2020. So isa sa pinakamatunog na pangalan na posibleng manalo kung talagang sasali siya ngayon taon sa Miss World Philippines 2020, posible na siya ang manalo ng crown ng Miss World Philippines 2020 title. So Atisa Manalo from Quezon Province. So maganda, manika, mestiza, magaling din magsalita, magaling din maglakad and everything. Ano, guys, tingin nyo talaga kaya lahat ng mga babae na to, na nagagandahang babae na to, ay makikita natin sa Miss World Philippines 2020 or baka wala? We don't know, but these are rumored applicants. So walang confirm, hindi confirm kung sino sa kanila ang talagang makikita natin or bubulaga sa Miss World Philippines 2020 beauty pageant. Let me know your comment, guys. And hanggang dito na lang video na to. Thank you for watching and stay safe, alright?